What is up, YouTube? This is Jake the Happy Snake here, and welcome back to my Pokemon Ruby Walkthrough Marathon. This is part 53 of my Pokemon Ruby Walkthrough. So in this part, as I said last time, I said I was going to catch three legendary Pokemon. It's actually a legendary trio from another region. So, I'm getting tired of seeing this guy walk around. Like, seriously, just stay in one place. Like, now he's staying in one place. Like, I don't know. People are dumb. Anyways, so I'll put the cheat code in, and you guys know what Pokemon is. If you saw the very beginning, the first 10 to 15 seconds of this video, I had the cheat codes of the Pokemon. So if you guys have a Game Shark, you can use those cheat codes, and you will find this Pokemon. That's the only way to do it, okay? The only way to catch this Pokemon in this game is to cheat or to trade it from Fire Red, Leaf Green. So the first Pokemon I'm going to be catching is Articuno. It is a level 26 Articuno. Now actually, I think I'm going to run from this one, and I think I'm actually going to go catch an even level, I might go actually to where you catch Rayquaza and find like level 50s, because I would like to have, you know, a little higher level 26 Articuno, because that just makes it look kind of dumb, because I had like a level 20. Like 29 Shaman in my Pokemon Heart Gold, and it just makes it look more pro when you have it in the higher levels. And a lot of you guys are gonna hate me for cheating, but a lot of people cheat too. So yeah, if you guys do have Game Shark or you're playing this on your computer, those cheat codes will work. They will not work for Pokemon Emerald. I'm just gonna warn you. They don't work for Pokemon Emerald. I'm just gonna warn you. Because I've tried it before, it only works for Ruby and Sapphire. Okay. So anyways, Sky Pillar, so we should be able to find a higher level, maybe 55, 56, here in the Sky Pillar. Because you can find really high level Pokemon in here. So, there we go, level 48, okay, that's not as high as what I expected, but, you know, it's higher. We'll use Master Ball on it. So, yeah, that's all I'm going to be doing this part, is catching the three legendary birds. So the first one's Articuno. I'm just going to order of the Pokedex. Articuno is the first legendary bird in the Pokedex. So, yes, we got caught an Articuno. You sent in Lin FPC. Okay, I will be right back to get the next cheat code for the next legendary Pokemon. Okay, I'm back, and yeah, let's go after the next legendary Pokemon. Hopefully it'll be maybe a little higher level. This legendary Pokemon is Zapdos. It's level 48 as well. Wow. Maybe if the next Pokemon is level 48, then that'd be pretty awesome. Okay. So we'll go into bag. We'll use Master Ball. I love his Master Ball cheat. Like, it's so awesome. Just a beautiful Master Ball cheat. I just love it. Anyways. So, yeah, we got Zapdos. Which is awesome. So, yeah, we have one more legendary Pokemon. Three legendary birds left to catch, and I'll be right back to get that Pokemon's cheat code. So, yeah, I'll be right back in just a second. Alright, guys, I'm back, and, yeah, let's just go up to this last legendary Pokemon. Hopefully it's level 48. That'd be awesome if it was level 48. This last legendary Pokemon is Moltres. It's level 47! Aw, man! One level off. Yeah, who cares? I'll catch it. I don't really care. I don't really care what the level is, just as long as you have it. But if it was level 48, we get all three of them level 48. How awesome is that? Well, yeah, this is level 47, so it doesn't really matter, I guess. I guess at the higher place of the Sky Pillar, you can catch level 50s and stuff. So yeah, that's all we're doing this part, which is, I know it's very boring, but I'm gonna see if I can do a candy so I can level this thing up. I don't think I do, but yeah, we need a Protea and Chikorita, so yeah, we can get his attack to rise. Chikorita, even though we're basically done this game, I gotta raise up Chikorita's attack. Because I've been playing this game a lot after doing this walkthrough. Which I'm very close to being done, which is awesome. I'm gonna fight Lilycove actually, because not Lilycove, Slateport. Because the next video, I will be actually be doing a lot of things in Slateport. So, well, the next few videos, actually, I should say. Anyway, so yeah, we're gonna go take a look at these awesome legendary Pokemon. Alright. So, here we go. So, Articuno, it is a serious nature. Zapdos is a quirky nature, and Moltres is also a serious nature. Sweet. Let's see what the moves they know. Oops. Okay, I'm going way too far back. So Articuno knows Mist, Powder Snow, Mist, Agility, and Mind Reader. Zapdos knows Thundershock, Thunder Wave, Agility, and Detect. And Moltres knows Ember, Fire Spin, Agility, and Endure. So not the greatest moves. I didn't even know that Articuno could learn Mind Reader. That's interesting. I don't think I did. Maybe I did. I don't know. Anyways, so yeah, we got those three legendary birds, and yeah, that's it for this part. Not very much, I know, but in the next part, we'll actually be taking this place on. It's a Pokemon contest, Hyper Rate. Oh, wait a second, I thought it was like a battle place thing. No, never mind. That's a Pokemon Emerald. Okay, in the next part, we're going to be actually going to the Battle Frontier. Sorry, I'm getting all my schedule mixed up. Next video, we'll be going to the ship, and we'll be taking on the Battle Frontier, so you guys all want to stay tuned for that. Thank you so much for watching, and God bless you, and goodbye.